introductions. Police Constable Branigan, what did you do on the 10th of March 2017?
At about 8 o'clock in the morning, I attended along with Constables Stuart, Duncan, Gallagher, Nicola Kerr, Graham Kerr, Wilson, Milne and Burnett, along with Sergeant Winter, to 1L27 Lorgan Street, Dundee.
Why did you gain access to that property?
It was in order to execute the drug search warrant.
Can you please have in front of you crime production number one? What is that production?
It's the search warrant.
A search warrant for that property?
Yes.
How do you know it's a search warrant for that property?
It says on it.
Did you find anything else in the property?
I found a bag containing brown substance.
Can you now have in front of you crime label number two, please?
Okay.
What is that production?
It's a bag containing brown substance.
Where was that bag seized from?
It was recovered from within a pillowcase that was on the bed at the property.
How do you know that is the bag seized from that property?
There's a label on it.
What is the significance of the label?
We attach a label on any evidence recovered from the crime scene just to ensure that it is the same thing as seen in court.
What do you put on the label?
We put the date it was found and all the signatures of people that have maybe come into contact with it.
And why do you do that?
Just to ensure that it's the same one that then appears later.
Can you confirm that it's your signature on the label?
Yes, it's my signature.
Would you describe this as the usual label procedure that you use every time you seize an item?
Yeah, every time we do that label procedure.
Okay, thank you. No further questions.